conjunction with Jill Woodstock. This is how much work is involved. This is the Texas countryside, up just west of Fort Worth. This is basically what it all looks like. There's fences. And, this is the west Fort Worth. This is pretty much what it looks like, and you see signs like this, no oil field traffic, all over the place, and you see oil and gas, things like that, and then this is late May. Countryside pretty much looks like that. This is on, I'll get the name just a minute, but this is, this is Kelly Road. Kelly Road, somewhere west of Fort Worth. And this is pretty much what you see. You see all these lovely flowers, although we've seen a lot of orangish flowers, don't know what they are. You see a bunch of thistle, which we have in Missouri. I just wanted to get, if anyone is interested in what the landscape just west of Fort Worth, where you're out in the country but close to town, this is about what it looks like. See lots of oil fields and ranches, but very few cows. There's no oil field. Traffic signs are very common here. These are the pretty orange flowers. I don't know what they are, but these are along Kelly Road. And you've got these. We've seen these flowers all over, and they're really cool. And I would love to know what they are. I'll figure them out later. I'm sure somebody, Gia Woodstock will